I must say, after hearing Steve Jarrett live and being in the audience and feeling the excitement and the pain, and he made me so emotional when I heard him for the first time. I was curious how it's gonna work out during the Zoom call. And I must say, during the live session, which was on the Zoom call, I was absolutely mesmerized, and I was, I think, taken even deeper into his story, and I was carried away. And the way how he was using all those extras during the video, like noises for the ambulance to come and the rain and people cheering, even right now I have goosebumps coming up, and that's exactly how I felt. So nevertheless, it was not live, even though it was through the screen. I was so connected and I was emotional again. So I must say, Steve Jarrett is one of the best speakers to me. I learned so much from him, and he inspired me so much as well. I could definitely recommend him highly, if not high of the highest, because he is, for me, a number one motivational and also inspirational speaker.